guys, welcome back to Life Skills with ChezaCheza, and I'm your host Vincent, and I have my fellow colleagues here. We have
Jennifer,
Meshuk,
Zera,
and Victor,
and they come from ChezaCheza, and today we are going to discuss about coping with emotions. We are going to know what is emotions, the types of emotions, and how to control your emotions. So Jennifer is going to tell us what is emotions.
Okay, so I understand emotion as these are strong feelings in response situations, issues and needs.
So like Jennifer, you have said you understand, like, these are the strong feelings in response situation, issues and needs. So what are these needs?
Okay, so this needs, I can use the example of if your mother gives you money to go and buy supper, then you lost the money, so you'll come home with that fear of approaching your mother.
So this fear is in the type of emotions.
Yeah.
Like you have said, types of emotions. So Sarah is going to tell us these types of emotions.
Okay, thank you so much for giving this opportunity.
Yeah.
We have many emotions, but I could only list 5 of them.
Yeah.
First is sadness, happiness, anger, gratitude, and love. Thank you so much.
Woo. Thank you, Sarah. So Meshak, can you tell me the person who has hunger, happiness, and fear looks like?
Let me start with sadness.
Yeah.
The person who has sadness will be like this. But the person who has love will be like this. You'll be like, you have that confidence and energy. And the person who has anger will be like this.
Yes. Do you think this is right?
No.
Why?
Because let me say, when you have sadness, it may lead you to mood swings, like you may start arguing with your older brother or older any person who is older than you. Yes.
Thank you, Meshak. So Victor, how can we control our emotions?
Thank you. So how can we control our emotion? First, you can control your emotion by finding a safe space where you can express yourself and do what you love with your passion.
So if I don't have that safe space?
Always do what you love anywhere you are or anywhere you go.
Thank you. Thank you. So anyone who can add on that?
Okay, so you have asked how can we control our emotions?
Yes.
Okay, so the first thing that I usually do is body scanning. This is where I usually ask myself where the problem has come, what am I feeling, what has this happened. The other thing is breathing exercise, whereby I usually touch my right hand on my chest, the left hand on my stomach, and I close up my eyes so that I can breathe. Yeah.
Thank you.
All about that.
Oh, thank you, Jennifer. So, Meshak, do you have more to tell us?
I have one. I think this is my only method I used to. And I think there is someone who... No, it's not that. Yes, I will go to sleep, listen to a slowly music, and follow that music, and I'll be very cool.
Thank you, Meshak. So, Sarah,
yes.
What can you add on that?
Okay, even we may do with a dance, you go and find your room, then you dance so that your mind could be fresh.
Oh, thank you. So, thank you. Thank you for watching. Thank you for being with us. And remember,
be the change you want to see.